What's up, everyone? Welcome to season 5, episode 3 of People Talk. Today, I'm gonna do some interviews around campus. I wanna go see what y'all had to think about homecoming week, how y'all feel about the talent show, how y'all felt about the comedy show, and just everything and the such. But other than that, I don't got my partner in crime with me right now. Destiny, they got a meeting to go to. I got some classes I gotta get to. You know how it is, 8 o'clock in the morning, and we gotta get straight to it. Yeah, bro, bro, bro. I'm too sexy for this sir, too sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world, too sexy for this ice, too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah, I'm too sexy. What's up, everyone? So check-in time. I just got done with my first class of the day. It's 8 a.m. But enough about me. How did y'all like the talent show? Was it fun? Not really, though. Answer the question. Like, I'm asking, was it fun? Did you have fun? Kendall, I want you to know you sung your heart out, bro. That joint was raw. I'm trying to get up there and sing like you. Here are some clips from the Gov's Got Talent. How you feeling? You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready? Let's get it, man. How you feeling?
A little ready.
You a little nervous?
A little.
Come on, man. You got this. Look at her. Hold on. Look at the Air Force Ones. Oh, my goodness. You ready?
Y'all ready?
You ready?
I'm ready?
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Hold on. We coming to my man. Hey, girl. You ready, bro?
I am for sure.
You ready, bro? Let's get it, man. Yes, sir. You got my man, Keto. How you feeling? You ready?
Yeah.
Hey, y'all. I just got back to my dorm. I just wanted to talk about my future and past events. One of the past events that I covered was the comedy show. It was really fun. We had Jasmine Ellis and Amber Autry come perform for us. They're really funny. And at the end, they took pictures with the general board and the executive board. They're so nice.
Y'all doing all right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Then I don't have to hide the fact that I got that winded running up that tiny, like, 6 stairs. I was like, if I fight through it, maybe we'll be all right. But if I pretend I'm not dying, y'all won't hear it. Oh man, it's October, spooky season. Y'all into it? All right, I got a horror story for you. I'm 30. Boo. All right?
One of our future events is Stuff with Pride. Pretty much it's an educational event where we're gonna learn about LGBTQ plus history, facts, and also stuff, little rainbow bears, and have refreshments and just have a good time.
Now I gotta go find my girl Destiny because I want to do some interviews and ask y'all, how did y'all feel about the homecoming week? So time to go find some friends. What up, man? So what's your name?
You're Wakiki.
How y'all doing? So how you feel about the comedy show and the talent show this past week?
Comedy show
first. You can go ahead, go first.
Everybody thought the guy was funny. I thought he was funny.
You thought he was funny?
I ain't gonna lie.
I thought he was pretty cool
myself. Some of his jokes got me.
Some of them? Okay. All right. How about the talent show?
Talent show? I really like the singers.
The singers? Kendall? Kendall can sing.
She can sing.
Yo, she can sing. She got that voice? That's what I'm talking about.
One of the dancers, one girl on her name, she's talented.
The one who did the Moneybagg Yo song?
Yeah.
That's what's up. Good looks, bro.
I'm with one of our general board members, Lana. I was just here to ask her, how did she feel about homecoming last week?
It was amazing. First time in my life. 10 out of 10 recommend. Going to things, getting involved.
Yeah. Did you like the comedians from the comedy show?
Loved them. They were super funny.
And then the talent show. Who did you want to win?
Keto?
Keto, yeah.
Just because I know him personally.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, thank you.
No problem.
Okay. Yeah, so I linked up with my man, Chris, and we got Destiny here with us. So, Chris, how was your homecoming week, bro? How was the talent show, and how was the comedy show, in your opinion, bro?
Well, the talent show, it was super fun. It was hella cool. Oh, I can say that.
Yes, you can. It was hella cool. Yes, sir.
It was hella cool. The singers, amazing. Dancers, amazing. And the comedian, Chris, he was funny.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, bro.
Comedy show, I ain't gonna lie, it was all right.
It was mid-tier. Okay. That's respect.
It was funny.
All right, cool. Thanks for your opinion, bro. Have a great one, bro.
Appreciate it, bro.
Yes, sir.
Thanks for watching season 5, episode 3 of People Talk. I'm Destiny. And
Julia! That was real loud. That was echoey loud, man. I don't even care. But Slime Ball Nation, let's go!